Thank you. Thank you. Who's back? The man with the plan. I'm telling you, whatever you want, anything I can get you, I got you. I draw the line of people, but animals, easy. Illegal luxuries, piece of cake. Fancy cars? Normally, yes, but right now, yeesh, blocked roads. Maybe when we get out of the city. Take Nikki Gupp, for example. She's one of them big game hunters on cable. The more endangered it is, the more she wants to kill it.
Uh-huh.
But you know, sometimes she don't want to fly halfway across the world to do it. So she slides me some money, and I got my connections, right? And we ship the big kitty or whatever right to her.
Sure.
Of course that bitch is a bad customer. She sure changed me in more ways than one. I'm done doing business with her, Sam. Hell, if the animal kingdom's lucky, a zombie took a chunk out of her already. Either way, now's a good time to get what she owes me.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so like, listen, my point is, I know you're at the celeb game, but just remember, you get me out of here, and Sam B, I swear to you that you will live like a king. No questions asked.
All right. Just goddamn it. Just say it. anything, you come to me. I'm stocking up.
This ringing in my ears is driving me nuts.
Video coming.
Well, I'm not satisfied just yet. Like, you were great, but my video's missing that something-something to bring it all together. In other news, the old lady says I've got to keep it down, and I'm going a little crazy from boredom, and all my online peers are dead, and they didn't invite me to their big party they were throwing in the first place. But, you know, aside from that and the end of the world, it's going good. You know, you wake up Emma Jaunt one time to get her take on the zombie outbreak on film, and suddenly it's all, no more filming in my house, diva. I mean, sure, maybe it was two times, but I'm not being the unreasonable one here. Three times. But if we want to reach people, we gotta use famous people to turn heads. You know I'm right. Anyway, I hate to be rude, despite what critics say. But this video's not gonna edit itself. You go have fun, and I'm gonna get into the zone.
Filthy. No, don't get up. I'll just keep slaving away.
Oh, looks fine to me.
How is it that the world can end and I'm still cleaning?
Yeah. Not now. This refuses to make any sense.
Are you comfortable, Mr. Sinclair?
Please. You can call me Curtis. And if you keep calling me Mr. Sinclair, I might finally have to start acting my age.
So, you're not too old to clean up after yourself.
Ha! Oh, well, it's the hip. Once I'm sat down, it's a mission to get back up. I insist you join me for a drink. There's no need to work yourself to the bone on my account.
There's simply too much to do. Especially with the likes of Sam tracking blood and guts inside every hour of the day.
I insist. You better promise me you'll come enjoy one with me, once you're satisfied with the mess these kids are making.
Fine. I will join you for one drink later, but not until this house is spotless.
Ms. Salazar, I assume that if this is your lovely daughter, there is a Mr. Salazar in the picture.
Don't worry about it, Sinclair. Dad's been dead for years. Mom's single, and one day may even be ready to mingle.
Don't you speak of your father like that. You are never too old for a smack, mija.
Mom, I do miss Dad. But Hollywood's original playboy is putting the moves on you. Considering what else is going on, your god's gonna look away this one time if you want to, unwind.
Oh, just go back to your science. And you... behave.
Who, me? As you decree, Miss Salazar.
Gotta go out there. Wish we had a crib like this in Benoit. You don't know how lucky you are.
Me.
Nah, damn it! Still can't hear right.
Go away!
Hey, Emma? I did it. I made contact.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We need to get to him.
We? What's this we?
I think the survival of the human race may depend on the blood in my veins.
Really?
Okay, look, that made me sound like an asshole, but they are making a vaccine and they need me.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg?
I don't think I can make it alone. But with Sam and everyone else here, I think we could do it. We could all get out, right?
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, sure, I can't. But you could. Just put that Emmajaunt magic to work.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
I just know how much he cares for you.
He had his chance.
Hey, wouldn't you like to see him come crawling after you? Be honest.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I've talked to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Well, I'll find him. You just think about Sam, crawling on his knees.
The glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once. Is this what you wanted, Robert? One final fuck you? As if being married to you wasn't punishment enough. I can't be downstairs right now. So many faces. Old and new. It's just too much. Michael would know what to do.